Azim Zabide, chairman of National Sport Institute.
This is the victory ceremony for the men's decathlon.
Mascot and siblings will be presented by Datuk Paduka Mumtaz Jaafar, members of Malaysia Athletic Council SEA Games 400 meters medalist. With a point of 6,737, bronze medalist from Vietnam, Bui Van Su.
Well, the bronze medalist was a consistent performer throughout the 10 events of the decathlon, Bui Van Su of Vietnam, and collects a bronze medal in what was a particularly testing event.
With the point of 7,411, silver medalist from Thailand, Suttisak Sinkorn.
Suttisak Sinkorn of Thailand, 7,411 points, only good enough for the silver medal. The Asian champion, well short of his 7,700 odd that he claimed to win the Asian Championships, Asian Athletics Championships gold earlier this year.
Ladies and gentlemen, with a point of 7,433, gold medalist and SEA Games champion.
But this is an impressive gold medal. The ninth gold medal for Philippines at the 29th Southeast Asia Games. It's come in the decathlon here at the Bukit Jalil National Stadium as Aries Toledo, the 23-year-old from Nueva Ecija, has finished with 7,433 points. And in only his second season as a decathlete, has been crowned champion of the SEA Games. Congratulations all round for the athletes. They can certainly appreciate the effort that went into claiming these medals. What a performance, though. There is Toledo with a new national record in the decathlon, 7,433 points, claims the gold ahead of Sinkorn of Thailand with a silver and bronze for Vietnam's Bui Van Su.